welcome. Thank you for stopping by, Napa. Hopefully you're having a wonderful day. Thank you, everyone, for stopping by. Welcome, Garden Sprouts. I am Baroness Famika, I'll be your host, and for some reason, OBS is doing weird things. Oh. Yeah. You already know about that, so. Okay, if I stick to this, audio is set, microphone is set. That can go up just a little bit. Not sure why my mic is so low. All right. I think we're set here. It's hard to tell a lot of the times. Just a quick drink here. My character is just, like, saying, no, I don't want to look that way. There we go. And then... I can turn the wind on. And then... Sometimes I wish I knew what my commands were half the time. I'm gonna have to get tech support Coon to explain to me some of these things so that I can figure it out. Anyway, let's go ahead and get started on our quest here in Lana's Inception. Hopefully I can finish today. It'd be nice if I can, so. I forgot that this game is also loud, so I need to lower that just a little bit. Someone throw money at me. You have such adorable little emotes. Hopefully one day I'll have some emotes or something. But... yes, I want a new game. No, I do not want a new game. I figured that's what you were trying to say. It's just computers. You know how computers are. All right. So it wants me to go there for some reason. Oh, did I? I came here for something, and I forgot what I came here for. Maybe I bought some, yeah, I can carry more bombs now. I think that's what it was I carrier bought that. I think my next, purchase will be, the bow and arrow. So I can... remember my buttons. There it is. That button. Yeah, I want to get the silver bow next time I have five arrows. Stop! Stop it! Stop it! Paige wants to talk, apparently. Is this where skeletons come from? Probably. You never know. Okay. Ooh, arrows. Now I feel like I have to farm arrows. Get her, Paige. Or get him. Whatever. Gender doesn't matter. Gender neutral. Okay, so I'm supposed to go there now. Can I explore that though? Let's find out. I'm gonna say no, but we'll find out here. Oh yeah, that's right, I need... Can I? So the jump doesn't allow me to jump over that. So I can't go down there yet until I can figure out how to get rid of these glitch blocks, unless... No. That button. No, that doesn't work either. Alright, so... down here. More glitch. Jump! Oh. I forgot that you can actually just jump into holes. Game's like, yes, you can jump into the hole. Like, I'm gonna go into the water. Can't really do anything over there yet. But we should be able to go from this way, hopefully. Ooh, potion. Sorry, I'm distracted by Twitch stuff. That button? No, not that button. That button. I caught it! And then you have to go back around just to get that. Ooh, a slow potion. Because I want to be slow, apparently. Can't do anything. I'm assuming that I'm gonna get something that deals with glitches in the next dungeon. I wonder. Okay. And for some reason I'm like, I wonder if I can destroy all those and it will. But no. I can't do anything because that's a wall. Slime just jumped over me. I don't remember slimes being able to do that. Kind of doing a lot of these just random exploration. Enemies just walking into the... deep water, or is it just... Oh, it's death water. It is a dungeon, but it's not necessarily the dungeon that I should be going into. What's up here? Anything? Oh, actually, I should have gone what's down there. The game kind of wants me to go over here. Not too bad. It was... It was so... So, like, we, we can only get so much, supplies. 'Cause, some of it can go bad over time if you, Oh, I'm dying. But, yeah, we can only get so much, supplies, because some of the stuff that we use can go bad over time. I mean, I got an achievement for doing that, so I'm fine with that. And because of, because of that... why do you keep running away, Paige? But yeah, because of that... I had a... Oh, I don't want that. I had to find work to do for half of the people that I have. Oh, it's because she has low health. That's why she's doing that. Normally there's only like two people that work in my area. But, recently we've been getting some help. And... because I've been getting help, I don't have... work for half of these people, and I have to find work not just for myself but for all these people, and I'm like, oh. Secret science lab, keep out, dangerous experiments. I can do that. I will definitely keep out. So it's just one of those, like, oh, I have nothing for any of you to do, and I feel bad because, like, I don't want to kick him out of my area, but like if I have nothing for them to do, then there's... And next week will be about the same because we have less that we have to do next week. And we already started next week's work last week. But we're trying to, at the moment, get ahead because there's a lot of people that want to take time off coming up here. And because they want to take time off, like we're trying to get ahead so that they can take the time off and I won't be so stressed because it may end up just being me during that whole week, which I'm used to. So. Hey, want to help beta test a game I'm developing? It's based on a trick a stranger showed me with potions and tonics. The game's called the Hallucinatory Battle Arena. Enter the cave to begin. Beat 9 waves for a special reward. Okay. I guess I'll try. But thing is I don't even know if they will be able to get time off, because like I would like to be out if I can by summer or before summer or something. So they may not even be able to take time off. Which, honestly, not my problem. It's like, if I wanna leave, I should be able to leave. Here's Pokey. How's Pokey's got his tea, and... yeah, if I get, work done ahead of time, which is why you've been seeing me on Fridays, more often, because, I'm able to get the work done and have, Fridays off, so it's like 3-day weekends, which is nice. But... I'd still like to be able to leave at some point, so... So, we entered a battle arena, Pokey. That's what we're doing right now. The one thing that kind of keeps me wanting to stay there is they have a training program coming up for how to use fire extinguishers and put out fires and everything, so it's like a fire training class, which no matter which job you have is very valuable skill to have. So that's one of the few things that's keeping me wanting to stay a little longer. Wait, did I do it? Nice! Let me give you this. Golden trophy commemorating your achievements. And take this as my thanks. Oh, yay. You can take on the Hallucinatory Battle Arena anytime you want. It will work anywhere, but this cave is an especially good spot for you. You've only played the beginning. After round 9, the enemies start getting harder. Lame. But, yeah, like... at some point I will find something. Can you nudge the game volume down? I definitely can, because it's definitely not loud. There we go. I can't do anything with that, so... if I go this way, maybe? There we go. Ow. Bad crap. Ew. But I do have... and hopefully I'll have time to talk about this, but I do have something special that I want to do next week. It's already been approved with the family, and again, like, I'm sure because of how far ahead we are at work, I'll be getting Friday off anyway. But yeah, hopefully I'll have some time later after or near the end of the stream or whatnot to talk about that. And I'll even post some like tweets and stuff, but I want to get some things set up for that. How would you even solve that? Oh yay, the slime boss. Yay! 3 more and I can get the bow. Okay, so I can't get there from there, but I can get there from the other side, I believe. What did that say? Envy, okay. Have I already been here? Edit while I'm streaming. I'm not sure how I would even do that. Like, I am very technologically inclined, so like... There's a reason I have a tech support coon, because I am very stream yourself editing. I am very stream myself editing. Would that even be enjoyable? Oh, you mean like my Donkey Kong Country and Mega Man videos and like edit those on stream? Ah. I mean, I could. I didn't think that would be enjoyable to watch, but I could. The only thing about that is like, there would be a period of, like, quiet. Because... top secret, that's funny. Oh my god, I need a new keyboard. But yeah, there'd be, like, a period of quiet, because, so, like, I record my voice separate from the video, or I try to at the very least. Sometimes I forget to. And I'd have to listen to that kind of really, really quietly. So it would be similar to, like, what, some streamers do, where they will be streaming, like, they'll be doing homework, but, like, they'll have background music on, and they will themselves be muted. So it'd be something like that, but... but I mean, if that's something people might be interested in, then I guess I could try. I do one of these days, I'm gonna get... A cooking stream set up and whatnot, but I... I gotta figure out how I'm gonna do that. And so, like, I actually bought some, like, they're not Lego brand, but they're Lego like things. I think they're like build blocks or something like that. To do a test stream so that I can figure out how to do a set up for a cooking stream. All right, well, the game wants me to go there, so I guess let's go here. Never. This is where the dungeon is. My pen pal Maxwell works here. Good job, me. Alright, well, I have no idea where I am. I didn't know they could go in water. Well, that's interesting. I mean, considering... I think this one's funny. Where am I? The game has no idea where I am. But yeah, there was, one streamer that, did a, dishwashing stream. Literally just washed dishes with a picture of a sink and whatnot in the background. And, And people watch that, and I'm like, what are you talking about? See, I think I'd be more willing to, like, if I had affiliate or partnership or something, I'd be more willing to do collab streams. But until I have those, like, most people are gonna be like, oh, you just wanna collab with me so that you can get, followers. Which is sad that people are gonna are thinking that way, but that's pretty much how it is, sadly. So that's kind of one of the reasons why I haven't really wanted to ask people for collabs. The music here is really weird, but I kind of dig it. That's Maxwell, we have to free him. I would love to free him, but how? I feel like I'm supposed to have an item that I don't have. Not everyone, but there a lot of them might be willing to. There are sadly some streamers out there that want nothing to do with you if you're not following them or various other things. Like I saw tweets from someone that I follow. It wasn't their stream, it was someone else who was having a rant or something like that. And they were complaining that people were, everything hurts to ask. I mean, this is pokey, all right. This is Pokey being like, yeah, I don't like talking to people, but I think you should talk to people. but yeah, there was a streamer that was kind of like doesn't want people lurking because he feels that lurking is just people trying to get followers. It's like, well, that's just a stupid way of thinking. Yeah, Pokey, does it hurt to become a VTuber? Does it, Pokey? I'm gonna bug him about that. Alright, how do I do this? Oh, I missed that gem. This will go here. That will not go there. Hmm. Oh yeah, it will go there. Maybe. I think I just ruined that. I did just ruin that. Yeah. Yeah, that is just stupid. Like, people have the right to work if they want. Oh, I just need to do this. I'm an idiot. But yeah, people have the right to lurk, like... like, I'm often busy a lot of times, and I just wanted to sit there and listen to people, stream. Put you here, is it safe to... yes. But yeah, like, a lot of times I'm just busy and I can't, watch a stream, so I'll just sit there and listen to a stream. So yeah, like, that just seems rude to ban people, or get upset because people are lurking. It's like, not everyone has different lives. Like, not everyone can sit there and play video games all day like you. Like, some of us have lives. Should stay melted so I can do this. From the other way. There we go. But yeah, that's why I don't really care. Like, people want to lurk, then lurk. That's fine. It doesn't kill me. And I'd rather people, even if they're busy, like, let them lurk. Hi, Luz. So, like, you have Luz here, who's busy with life, and stops by to say hi, and then just lurks for the rest of the time, so... And I'm perfectly fine with that. I am doing decent. Hopefully you are doing decent as well, Luz. I've been trapped down here for days. Thank you for saving me. Maxwell, I'm so glad you're okay. I'm famished. Come with me to the cafeteria upstairs, and let's talk there. Yeah, you mentioned that you had finals coming up here. Well, I hope that you've been doing... I'm sure that you've been doing the best that you can, because you said that you did decent on the mock exams, so... So I'm sure that you, you'll do fine. That's good to hear. I always hated exams most of the time, but there were a few times that I didn't mind them. I'm probably late on that, but math was always fun for me, because Four times two and four plus two, I always mess them up, and I actually had... So this is the thing. A high school... it's because you study a lot, right? Excuse me. sure that Lou studies quite a lot. But, so, like, high school, like a junior year, almost senior year high school class, you're not going to expect a math question that is 4 plus 2 on a test for seniors or juniors in high school. Now, some teachers like to do that just to mess with students and whatnot. But I always messed up 4 times 2 and 4 plus 2. So, to me, 4 times 2 was 6 and 4 plus 2 was 8. Don't ask. Just don't ask. So, I had one time, and it was literally 4 plus 2, which the answer is 6. But I put 8. And if I had gotten the question right, I would have gotten a perfect score. But because I misread, and the fact that it's like senior, junior year high school, and they put a 4 plus 2, like a really simple, easy question on there, like clearly you're not going to expect that. I just study when I have to. I memorize stuff pretty quickly though. Although my little strategy doesn't work when I don't like a subject. Yeah, if you don't like something, it's kind of hard to not enjoy. That was good. There you go, Pokey. Nepa, the Idol Showdown game is now on Steam. And since you like fighting games and Pokey wants a fighting game partner, you two can play together. Pokey's trying to get me into it, and maybe I might try it, but I honestly, it's funny because, like, I don't care a lot for, like, because of my busy schedule, I don't watch a lot of streams. I don't really care too much about, like, streaming groups and stuff. I understand why a lot of people like them. It's just because of how busy my life is. I don't have the time to enjoy them as much as other people. So to me, it's kind of like the Harry Potter series or the Twilight series. Like, I understand why people like them. I'm just not going to put effort into watching them or reading them. So maybe one day I might Pokey, but the only fighting game that I really got into was Touhou Hyūsou Tensoku, because it's that one was that a four, or that was just a four button game, right? Because most fighting games are like six or more, I think. I don't remember. That was good. So, welcome to my laboratory. How did you end up in the basement, Max? It was my lab assistant. He had been doing some dangerous experiments. I remember you wrote to me about this. I tried to stop him, and he turned my own earthquake machine against me. It's an impressive machine, isn't it? You got to experience it as well, didn't you? Yes, but that wasn't what we came here for. Well, what can I do for you? I'm looking for a dungeon. Oh, that old thing. I stumbled across it when I was installing the Quakemaker 2000. Three button, weak, strong, shoots. Well, and dash, but I really don't count that. So yeah, that's probably why, because like I can do like fighting games that have fewer button combination and whatnot. But when it gets more complicated, that's where I struggle. I can get you in there, but you'll have to find your own way out. Follow me. I went in here. Potato-based food. Looks like it hasn't been touched for a very long time. And death to the table. Please take a plate and serve yourself from our wide variety of indulgent foodstuffs from around the continent. Menu, potatoes. I don't remember how to say potato in Japanese. Cafeteria. Sword. Money. Triforce. Of course, it's more than three there. And heart. Unstable experiments. Access restricted to authorized personnel only. Stand on the plus when you're ready. I don't want to stand on any plus. Tasteless poster. Keep calm and quake. Keep calm and quake on. That's pretty good. Diagram on the board depicts the layout of ROM memory banks. A few books here describing dungeons you've been to. A bookcase filled with arcade tomes about video game development. Books here aren't real, they're just wood carvings. That's funny. Despite appearances, the bookcase is empty. That's pretty good. Seems a lot happened while I was stuck in the basement. Fighting games don't have long story, they just care for the fighting matches, and some fighting games don't have story, and you can only do arcade to unlock fair variety colors and characters. How are you coping? For me, it's, shall I get started or start her up? Yes. Yeah, for me, it's, find Delvin down there. Let him know he's fired. That's funny. For me, it's, I'm a very pacifist kind of person. And I don't like fighting and whatnot. And I don't like hurting people and so on and so forth. So because of my pacifist nature, like, I hate doing PvP and fighting other people and whatnot. Get in the water. So that's my biggest issue, is like, I just have this pacifist mindset that makes it hard for me to. Lasso stuns and pulls in items. Stuns enemies and pulls items towards you. So yeah, that's my biggest issue with when it comes to fighting stuff. Bad blob. Also, this glitchy thing is messing with my eyes. I got a lasso. I think the other thing is like if you're playing with friends and stuff, you don't have to be very good. But like if you're playing with more experienced players and whatnot, you kind of need to be good if you're going to make any progress against them and whatnot. And I just can't learn fighting things and whatnot. I was trying to find a heart for you, Paige, but I clearly can't. This one can easily be done this way. That one. Yeah. Do anything with that yet. And the fact that this whole dungeon is just glitchy makes me believe that I'm gonna get something to remove glitches. Didn't even realize there was a door there. I'll take it. Not sure why. An achievement popped up for killing something. But I didn't see why. Pardon me. Time stop, probably. Oh gosh, what happened to this place? You don't want to know what happened to this place. All right. Alright, I think it's time to invest in a new keyboard. Because this one's clearly not working. That sounds like way too many buttons. And this dungeon is not doing any good for my eyes. Oh my god. Maybe I can if I defeat all the enemies. Yes, I can. A thing that fighting games can be annoying and sometimes get you angry is that people can be... Yeah. I think that was one of the other things that I liked about the Toho game was, play fighting games, I avoid playing with randos, just CPU and friends. But yeah, one of the other things about the Toho game was, you could not continue a combo. Like, you could try to do a really big combo, but then the game would be, give a barrier to the opposing player to allow them a chance to get out of the combo and fight back. So, I think that was one of the other things that I liked about that game. Oh my god. I need to get out of this dungeon fast. Missing glasses! Use the bicycle if you get stuck. Okay. Okay, that is not a good thing. So I literally have to hold the button. Yeah, I don't know if I like that. Oh, I can just destroy these green things now. That's nice. Okay, that's even worse. I don't even want to know what's going on. Kill everything, Paige. You got this. Oh, I broke the game. Well, I think I found out how people can, speedrun this game now. That is a very good question, Wand Herring. This is called, Lena's Inception. It is a meme. M-E-M-E, Zelda-like, and I just unlocked the, glasses, which allow me to just, like, break the game, apparently. It's not terrible, but it has its ups and downs. But how are you doing today, Wand Herring? It's good to hear that you're doing all right. But yeah, you can find, like, if this is something that interests you, you can find this game on Steam. If you have Steam, not everyone does. It might also be... Hold on, let me check real quick. There is a two-player mode, for this game. It looks like it's just on Steam at the moment. Itch.io. Steam and itch.io. But yeah, like, if you like Zelda kind of games, it's got its interesting Zelda moments. The downside to it is there's a lot of repeated, like, content and whatnot, so if you don't like a lot of repetition, then this might not be something that you would enjoy. Also, I like that you can just constantly go through walls. It does have a story. If you don't mind me telling you the story, I'll try not to spoil it too much. So right, I play Lena, which is the red-haired girl here. She's a teacher, and she gets teleported to this world that I'm in currently. Through some, like, the interdimensional, like, portal thing. I don't remember, actually. And what you're supposed to do is, teach the village, hero, which is a silent protagonist that, looks exactly like Link, just different color, but yeah, you're supposed to teach them, to become a hero, how to, good job, me. How to be a hero, how to get past, dungeons and stuff. But, within the first dungeon, he dies. So you end up having to take over the role of hero and, save the world from, from a mad scientist. And we're currently working towards, finding the mad scientist. Okay, I didn't know I picked up a key and whatnot. But yeah, the main goal is to find a way to get back to your time and make sure that your students are safe and sound. That's pretty much the main goal. And there's like a wide variety of endings for this game. I'm just going for the normal ending that you might get if you were playing the game and didn't even know that there were endings. So pretty much going through and killing all the bosses and whatnot. But the good ending involves not killing the bosses and instead like sparing them. Because as you're playing along, you get little cutscenes that explain the different bosses that you're gonna encounter, and you actually find out that the bosses really aren't evil. A lot of them are actually just trying to live out their normal lives. The downside is, like, there's a lot of mini dungeons. Possibly, yeah. Like I said, I know it's got a lot of I know it's a meme game, so it's got inspiration from a wide variety of stuff. But yeah, like. There's a lot of mini dungeons, and the bosses. So like this is kind of like a mini dungeon here, and the bosses for the mini dungeon repeat themselves, which is sad. Cause like the idea, it was. Okay, so now I'm just getting like meteors, which is good. But it was almost like someone in the development team was like, "Hey, we have to put hearts in so that your character can have multiple hearts and whatnot." And they're like, "Okay, well, we can't just place them throughout the dungeon or throughout the world, so let's have bosses hold on to the hearts, but we don't have any ideas, or we just don't have the money to create a lot of side bosses, so instead we're just going to repeat bosses." Which, again, like, this is a small company, so it makes sense that they just may not have the means to create create a lot of content and whatnot for a small game, so it makes some sense, I guess. It just feels a little bit bad. Cause like the rest of the game is actually not too terrible. Yes. Yeah, and you actually can so let me get to is this my first game that I played? No. And I've never created a game or anything. It was just a game that I wanted to play. But yeah, like I played other games, and I usually save my highlights on my channel. Oh, is the first game for the studio? Possibly. Let me check real quick. Yes, it is. They also created, and I didn't know this, and I actually want to play this one too, Cassette Beats. Cassette Beasts, I should say. Which is actually a pretty good game. That one that one's actually on Switch, Xbox, and Steam. But yeah, this would be the first game that they created, so. At least according to the internet. You can't always trust the internet sometimes. But it looks like it's just two people that created the game. I don't want to fight. I've actually been watching someone else play Cassette Beast, and I think it looks interesting. Okay, so up here there should be something. Oh, that's what I was gonna show you. Let's see if I can do it real quick. Save. Alright. Is it gonna let me? There we go. So you can choose between 32-bit or 8-bit. So you, if you, you can have like the legend, the like Link to the Past version, or the basic, like the first Zelda game art style. So. And the music also changes depending on which version you're playing. So you'll get like the really chiptune kind of music with 8-bits. Hi Sora, how are you? And thank you for becoming a garden sprout the other day. I really appreciate it. I don't have any gun sound effects for you to play, but I guess I might have to one of these days get one so that you can have some fun with that. By the way, Sora is also a streamer. I haven't checked out a lot of their contents yet, so I can't necessarily say it's safe for people, but if you want to take a chance and stop by Sora's streams, you're welcome to check them out. I mostly know Sora from another streamer that I watch and sometimes play Guild Wars 2 with, so. Pay close attention while I make a human disappear. So yeah, Sora is unsay-so, so definitely safe to watch. This to me. I mean, honestly, like, I brought everyone to Yuri's channel, and she can be a bit unsay-so at times. So. So I think the fact that, like, I don't know how, again, I haven't watched a lot of your content, but the fact that Yuri can be a bit unsay-so as well, and you're saying that you're unsay-so, probably okay. What is this, boss? Yeah, no, it's... I'm just glad that you stopped by, Sora. It's good. Devouring the angel's warm, pulsing heart permanently increases your fortitude. I have them all now! One of the fabled four powers is the power to see through deception. Power of truth. Corrupt memory. Elder, I'm here about your phone call earlier. I couldn't talk at the time. My boss was listening. Yes, yes. So do you have anything that will help or will keep Lance safe for a few more years? I have here something that will change everything. It looks like one of those four powers. It's missing, though. That's what it is. Did you recover the power of truth, son? I'm impressed. No, it's much more interesting than that. 8 Fridge is a weapon of unlimited potential. A genie that can grant any wish. As long as you can speak the language. You'd be better off taking your scam someplace else. Look around you, lad. I don't have much money. Good pitch, though. Reminds me of... It's not a scam. Just watch. I've configured it to make me the most powerful being in the world. Oh, really? More powerful than Archangel Eck? I can't speak. Apparently. Ezra Flail, we're under attack. Get out of here. Come out and show yourself, coward. Ooh, I wonder if this... My mind just went to an unsay-so place. No! I won't let you hurt my students. Oh, does that mean I'm Archangel? Well, there we go. Story. Can't be true. I can't be a monster. I'm not a bad... But I've hurt people, I remember, it felt good. My pupae? I killed them. There's no saving them now. And the chairman's coup is my doing. I have to be better. I have to fix this. You've done well to get this far, Lance. Cut it out. I have the power of truth now. I know that's your voice, Delvin. All right, I won't deceive you. You caused this mess. How many people have died because of you? Your power, envy, ugh. I need water real quick. On top of that, you had me kill my own students. First, I'm going to dethrone the chairman. I'll admit I made a heartless error using him, but I intend to put a stop to that now. He'll be at the palace. After I defeat him, you and I are going to find a way to fix the glitches you've caused. Click. Excuse me. Delvin, you have a lot to answer for. Ooh, is that a shopping cart? That's pretty cool. Ooh. Poison. Someone's just randomly running around like, I'm scared, I'm scared. Is this where, no, shopping cart is, oh, that's what that was. Hello, my name's Potter. I concoct potions for a living. And I'm Toonley, Potter's younger brother. I design fashionable tunics. My works are always in high demand among discerning adventurers. We just moved into this place to open a store, except our sister Tressa is essential to our business plan and she's just wandered off. Please help us find her. Now, last I heard, she was helping some shady fellow run a hallucination-based game in a cave. Do you know anyone like that? Maybe. People are throwing things at me now. I already know this. So you won't sell me anything until... Oh! I think I remember where he is. At least I thought I remember where he is. Was it this one? Like, can I... No. I was like, can I, like, travel to here? And the answer is no. Money! All these people just running around being like, help me, help me! Ooh, what's that? How many of those do I have? No, I don't want that. Six, so I can go buy the bow now. Walked into the poison, didn't even think about it. The thing just like, yeah, I'm just gonna drop off. No one will miss me. There we go. So wait, can I? No, I was kind of hoping that I could. It'd be fun if I could. Ah, I did that wrong. Stop doing that! Good job, me. There we go. Anything in here? Doesn't look like it. Alright, so real quick. Where is Three Bears Cottage? That's pretty funny. Let's go to the blacksmith. And I want stiletto! I want the silver bow. Or do I want more arrows? I want the silver bow. Oh, here's the cave where the one guy is. Alright, so here we go. You're looking for someone who works with potions and tunics? Sounds like Tressa. She's the one who showed me how to set up this hallucinatory battle arena. You should give her a call on 555-5956. I will do that. 5956. 5956. Hopefully someone can remember that. Hi, Senpai. How are you? I don't know if Sora is here. Sora was here just a moment ago. Wasn't it 5956 or was it 3956? But yeah, hopefully you're doing well, Senpai. It's gotta be getting late for you if I'm correct, but playing Star Rail board is a... We're sorry, but this number is no longer in service. Click. So was it 3956? Yeah, that was stupid of me. What's up, Art? Yeah, I've heard a lot of people are playing Hokai Star Rail. It's only 11 p.m. I just woke up a few... I forget that you're a different bread of per people. It's like, go to bed in the morning and wake up at night. You're a night owl. What's up, Art? Actually, call me back later. The librarian will start throwing stuff at me again if she catches me on the phone in the library. She's at the library? There's the library. Yeah, a lot of people are playing Hokai, apparently, so... I've been told that I need to play it myself, so... I will have to look into that. Letter to Paige from someone called Maxwell. He's complaining about a new lab assistant causing trouble. Yeah, I've heard a lot of people are really enjoying it. Paige's diary. She wouldn't want me to touch this. Of course not. I don't see her at the library. Looking for Tressa? She was at the library a little while ago. She seemed very interested in books about finance. Maybe you should try looking for her at the bank. Alright, we'll go to the bank. That's the bank, I think. Can't reveal whether someone called Tressa has been here. First, you'll need to answer some security questions. First question, what is the name of Tressa's oldest brother? Oh no. Wasn't it Potter? Good. Now the second question, what is the name of Tressa? I don't remember his name. Someone help me! Bucky, what was his her youngest brother's name? I wasn't paying attention. Pokey's like, yeah, I don't remember either, so. Toonly, duh. Because it deals with tonics. Thank you for authenticating, Tressa. I can reveal that you were just here. Taking out a loan in order to redecorate a business property. You gave me the telephone number of your guarantor? Isn't it supposed to be like guarantor? I don't know. Alright. While we're here, can I solve this puzzle yet or no? Oh, that's not the puzzle, that's the lottery. It's the, sadly, that's already in the game, so I appreciate it, though. Alright, so... Well, I don't have any way to deal with... Well, maybe I do. Not that. That's not what I wanted either. I wonder what I would do to get rid of boxes, unless... See, the number's already in the thing, saved for me in the thing, so... Can I burn the boxes? No. So... This is what Senpai needs, is boxes that can't burn. So yeah, I still need something that can burn boxes. As well as something that can destroy pots. Oh, well. Let's go. Alright, so if I'm correct, I should have a phone number here. Hello, I'm calling about Tressa. She hurts. I'm always... We're telling her one of these days she'll get hurt. Scavenging dungeons is dangerous. Click. Dungeons. Hmm. Should take a quick look around the nearest one. Which one's the nearest one? That one? You're the one my brother sent to find me, aren't you? Well, I've got everything I need to open the store now. Do you want to know our secret? Potions and tunics work by the... I'm gonna keep calling it tunics. I think it's tonics. Isn't tonics with an O, though? Tunics work by the same... Yeah, because tonics is potions, whereas tunics are clothing. Work by the same rules as a fundamental level. That's how I'm able to craft tunics from potions. Here's a copy of our patent if you're curious. Yay! Indecipherable document. I'm heading back to the store. Want to come with me? Sure. Hold up. Who are you? Aren't bears the best? I would just love a bear-based keepsake. Okay, so apparently I need to buy a bear keepsake for them. I can make you a new tunic that has the same effect as one of your potions. Costs 100 and I'll need one potion and a tunic that you don't want anymore. I guess I really don't care for the growth one. Definitely the hover. This will make a hover tunic. Yes! That's what I want! I have a lot of money. Blast protection, I can always use that. Thank you for your custom. That's interesting. I don't really use the fire one. So let's get rid of that. The runny blue. Do I want to know what the runny blue does? Find out what the viscous green does. A green wool tonic. Wear it to find out what it does. Alright, what do? I'm above the wall, but it won't let me fly over it. That's funny. Alright, I'm gonna put my defense tunic back on. Actually, let's put the healing one on. And it can heal over time. Can I access? I think I can. I should be able to access this now. Give me that. Downside to only having so many. Wow. Thank you for the lurk nap. Hopefully you have fun hanging around. Where to find out what it does? I don't want to know what the blast protection tunic does. I'm assuming it protects you from blasts. That'd be my guess. I do like this, though. One arrow just takes out all those. Alright. Oh, traveling merchant? But the merchant travels every time I move, right? No. I have no idea what you're doing over there. So if I travel here, will a traveling merchant be over here? Well, they're supposed to be over here, but they're not. I have no idea what these... Money! There's the merchant one, maybe. It'd be comfortable being a bear, if only that zoologist kept away. She keeps staring at me through those binoculars. Can you find me a shirt to wear? I'd give you one of my tunics. I'd be fine with that. Buttons. Okay, can I get just this? And then up here is the other item. And then... Alright, I still have about 2 more hours, so... If I can, I'd like to finish this game, but if not, then we'll finish it another time. I don't know how I would get over there. Items. Didn't even have to do anything, and the game's like, here, have some items. I can walk in the flame. That's funny. Alright, so in order to access that, I'll have to go around. Which I can do. I don't recall going into that dungeon there. I'm wondering if I need to go in that one. Maybe I did go in that one, so. Yeah, those look like doors, so I'm like, can I go in those doors? And the answer is no. Okay, I can't go that way. Is there a fast... Yeah. So have I been in this dungeon? And I just don't remember? I have, huh. This is what happens when you don't remember where you've been half the time. I been there, obviously. Money that I will never use. Oh yeah, I wanna go the other way if I wanted that item. I think that's enough to... It should be enough to, you know, buy Arrow Expanse if I really want to, but I really don't, so. Ah! He's locked us all out! Okay, so that's where I need to go, but I don't want to go there just yet. That was sudden. Oh great, not this boss. I'm in a different area. Get it! Get it! So I found out how to get access there. I'm losing my keys. Do that, game. Game controller. There we go. Cave of Anxiety. That's correct. Why do I have... I want that on. And that goes there. Wow, these are gonna take a lot of hits. Cave of everyday existence. Oh, I hate this thing. Yay, two more and I'll have a heart. cave of everyday existence is what I live in every day. Found this while I was blunking. Take it. Money! Woohoo! I'll always take money. I'm sure everyone would be fine with money, so... Alright. So that just leaves back there. So if I just go this way, I should be back to where I was. And then I go down and I can access this. Give me your money. It's a great place to... Trying to hit it in the water, and then you ruined it. I feel like green means that it's like poisoned or something, but I could be wrong. That's probably gonna lead out. Blob. Honestly, I'll take this over the other ones, so. Oh no. Where does this lead to? Cavern of Hunger? What, did that say Cavern of Hunger? Recursive Cavern of Hunger. That's funny. Alright, so... That's where we need to go, but there's still a couple places on the map that are not filled in, so let's look at those real quick. There it is. Sometimes they drop money, so you can get... Ooh. There you go. I feel cage up. Way to go! Ah, I see that. I don't think I can burn that, so maybe I can. I could be around. Speed potion! Now I can go super fast. Okay, so now we gotta go this way. What tunic do I have on, by the way? Defense? Okay. I want to make sure I had the right one on. Over the course of my life, I've cut down hundreds of trees. I've found small items, baddies, and sometimes even wood. But I've never found any secrets. I don't think there are any. But I'd be very happy if you proved me wrong. Cut down trees with a swift hack of this axe. Nice. Cut some wood for me. Chop, chop. So, wait, can I use that as a weapon? Oh no. I was just wondering if you could use it as a weapon or not. Cavern of Acceptance. Great Caverns of Acceptance. I've accepted that I hate this enemy. See, this is what I was talking about before of constant repeats of enemies. Yeah, it is a very annoying boss. But yeah, this is what I was talking about with the constant repeating of mid-bosses and whatnot. It's not enjoyable. But if you can get past the... get past that part of the, of the game, like, you can still enjoy the game itself and have fun with it, so. Ooh. Everything! I hate that. So now I gotta go and get this. And can't do woodcutters, but we can go this way. Here. over this way. Absolutely nothing. Hooray! I've done absolutely nothing. Yes, even the dolphins are troublesome. Alright, so it should just be this last thing here. Snowmen are also annoying. Alright, is this the last thing that I need? No, I've been here. Well, while I'm here, I can chop down some trees. Big ones turn into smaller trees. Ah. Wow, you did it! Incredible! I can't believe it! I'm so excited! You found a secret! I think I'm gonna go cut some wood right now. Here, you should keep this. Someone might need it. Error log. Alright, and then if I use the glasses, apparently it just can't be like cut down. That's interesting. Can't even carry that much. This is a Pokemon reference, obviously. So I probably don't need that, but you know what? I got the money. Is this the enter at your own peril? Ah. I'm gonna save real quick and see what this does. An optional boss. You can defeat monsters, Lance, but can you defeat yourself? Wait, you're not Lance. What is this? Two Lennas? Lena, you hold the power of fortitude now, don't you? I was supposed to wait here until Lance comes to kill me. was an optional mini-boss, nothing more. But thanks to you, Lance is dead. It doesn't have to be that way anymore. You can count on my help whenever you need it. I plug in a second controller to call on Shadowlin. So yeah, this is where two players comes in hand. Also, there are Yuri elements in this game, as in some of the characters, female characters, love each other, so. Well, I'm not seeing which parts of the map I have not uncovered yet. Because it looks like I've uncovered everything. So, I also have no idea where that bear, I would buy a shirt for the, oh, maybe I can buy a shirt for the bear from this person? Bear's the best. I would just love a bear-based keepsake. Yes, yes, we hear ya. I hate the wraparound in this game. Oh, okay, there it goes. It just popped on its own now. Where would I buy a shirt for the bear? I don't want to go in there. I will say that if this is something that does interest you, Wand Herring, and you choose to play it with a controller, let me know how the controls are, because with a mouse and or on the keyboard, controls are not that great. Do not disturb. Absolutely no explosions allowed. Okay. Stop! Did you just blow up my door? Are those bombs? I can see you're a gal who likes combustion, but if you ever find yourself in a spot where a detonation just won't do, try a hammer. Okay. I wonder, can I use the hammer to break? Oh, you can. And then I don't have to waste bombs. Well, that's nice. When all you have is a hammer, every problem can be solved by repeatedly hammering. You're the same thing that you just said. A row of bookcases dedicated to hammers. Also, I don't know if you enjoy Dungeons and Dragons. Right here. So this is a Dungeons and Dragons kind of game that you can call this number and you will do a Dungeons and Dragons pretend run. I'm not gonna do it because while it was enjoyable, the death scene was a little too dramatic for me. Let's call and order a pizza. Yes, very unsaysa. There's a special offer today. Order any pizza for $10. Which do we get? We have pepperoni, vegetarian, Hawaiian, and pumpkin chicken. Pumpkin chicken just does not sound good. What are we up for? Senpai, what are we up for today? Senpai might be busy. Pepperoni always works. No, I'm not seeing other options at the moment, so let's go with pepperoni. Thanks for your order. Thanks, your order will arrive in 40 minutes. I was asking what kind of pizza we should order. And we decided on, pepperoni. The options were pepperoni, vegetarian, Hawaiian, or, pumpkin chicken, which pumpkin chicken does not sound good. Of course, I've never had pumpkin chicken, so I don't know if it will be good or not. But we decided to go for pepperoni. We have all these meteorites now. Anything that I can buy? Yep. Try our new pole arm. If I had more money, I'd get the lance, but I think we'll... Alright, so I think we, we'll go ahead and start the, dungeon. There's clearly some things that I have missed. But, I think we've done enough at the moment, so... Let's go do the last dungeon. I knew it was a bad idea to let the chairman take over. He's locked us all out. Prince will never have done that, would have never done this. Yeah, and I wouldn't... I'm not saying that I'm, like, perfectly say-so, but I try to keep my channel family-friendly if possible. No entry without invitation. Wait, when could I pick those up? No diving. Hold on, when could I pick those up? I had no idea I could do that. I've been playing the whole game not knowing that I could lift, just like lift those up. Something is wrong here. Okay, so you have to have the blue key to get that. So what would Lance do? Who knows what Lance would do? Can I use the hammer? I cannot. Yeah, and a bomb would not work. Oh, hover tonic. And then you push that out of the way. Money! There you go, Senpai. That's how you access your bank's money, your bank's vault. You need to do all those steps to access your bank's vault. Please don't do it, though. All right, so we did that. Now we can do the... No, keep going up. This way. Alright, so how do we get in? Well, the sign here says no diving. There we go. Ooh, I like the music here. If only I had a bathtub this big, I would love it. My bathtub is meant for small people. Out of order. Well, that's mean. It's half bathtub, half pool at this point, yes. I kinda wish I had a map so that I could be like, am I going the right way? Well, it's not, am I going the right way, it's, am I going away the opposite of the correct way, because I want to explore. It's a stained glass window showing two men fighting at the end of time. Alright, give me a second real quick. How is it that no one noticed that my butterfly wings were not on? obviously the new people don't know, but those that have been here before and watched should have noticed that my butterfly's fly wings were missing. Ugh. Crypt to be kept locked at all times. Despite appearances, there's no actual painting here, just a permanent marker drawing on the wall. Aw, that's funny. Oh, hey, look. Found a way into the... Wrong button. I'm really good at pushing the wrong button. Ooh, what's on the computer? Some notes here calculating the pay for the palace guards. The last number in the column is written in red. Prince couldn't afford to pay the guards to defend the kingdom from his creditor. Aww. And we did a full circle now. Rescue me? Don't, not yet. I'm safer from the skeletons behind these bars. You'll need the blue key to stop the chairman. It's here in the jail, but the skeletons have built a wall to keep out heroes. That shouldn't be too hard. He's not moving. No! It's not moving either. All right. Not sure that's where I was supposed to go, but that'll work. I'm not, like, breaking the game half the time. That's how. Maybe. Yeah, that's just gonna stop doing that. I don't want to go here. I've been playing this game for almost 8 hours. But I have not been streaming for 8 hours, I can tell you that. Okay, so those are warp panels. Okay. Keep forgetting about this mechanic here. like, you wouldn't expect, like, a mechanic like this to be in a game like this, but apparently it is. It's a pretty cool mechanic, though. It's got some interesting, like, puzzle-solving capabilities to it. Fire tunic, I already have one. Free the prince. Oh, we can't. Never mind. I have to use warps to get to the prince. That's fine. Money. Nothing. 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 Oh, they're like skeleton creatures. I was like, are they white because they're like snow creatures or something? But no, they're skeleton creatures. What you got to say? Twin monarchs Edgar and Alan, as devoted to the protection of all life as they were to each other. Edgar Allan Poe. Hey, look, it's Lance. It's Lance. None of this was supposed to happen. Why are you doing this to me, Key? I gotta get a new computer or keyboard or something. None of this was supposed to happen. Daniel. Rest in peace, Lance the Hero. King Edgar, sorely missed by his beloved brother. King Alan, yet. Or may he rest in peace. Body of Princess Beach. She sure was lovely. That's funny. This tombstone intentionally left blank. Rest in peace, Queen Rhyme, eaten by a slime. King Lace. The Lace said the better. Oh, the less said the better. King George died when he got over-engorged. Queen Josephine got stuck in a mining machine. That's kind of disgusting. Oh, am I supposed to... No. I was wondering if I was supposed to, like... warp around or something whatnot, but I guess not. Now I'm a little confused on what I am supposed to do. Yeah, because I don't have the green key yet, so I can't open those. I already have it, but how do I... Like, what am I supposed to do? Like, I clearly see a staircase here. Question is, how do I access that staircase? Yeah, and that just leads back to here. Am I missing something? There's gotta be something that I'm missing here. So we got the key, we unlocked this. Unless it's hidden by like all these somewhere. Pile of bones makes a skeleton. I feel there's something I need to do with Lance, but I don't know what. That clearly didn't do anything. Level 1? That's interesting. No. So what am I supposed to do? Thank you. this one? No. Alright, now I'm really, like, stuck. Wait, hold on. I didn't think so. But literally, the green key is right over there. So do I have to figure out some way to teleport? What I'm supposed to do is figure out which one of these teleports takes me where I need to go. Which would be a terrible way of doing this, by the way. Where I'm gonna have to, like, look at the guide and be like, hey, what am I doing wrong? Because I think that's what I might have to do. You have this staircase here, which bugs me too, because it's like, well, I've got a staircase here, how am I supposed to do anything with that? Hmm. I figured that it would just take me right back there. Did like never did explore that, so let's see. Breaking the game. Oh wait, so hold on. This was the thing for the prince. No. I was wondering if it wrapped around. Like they want you to be doing this? Though this feels... Wait, hold on, I just noticed that. Okay. Hold on, can I break the stained glass? No. Now I'm just going in circles. Are there any other walls that I can just, like, blow up? Leads me back here. That's that room. It's down. I don't recognize this room. Hmm. Did I finally figure something out? Okay, so we're at the top of this area now. And that's a whole new area. And that's that area. Oh, duh, I keep forgetting that I can use that mechanic. Oh, and then you, well, gotta be careful, cause... Cause of the warp panels, I gotta be careful. Yeah. Okay, so we are supposed to be doing this really weird glitchy thingy that we're doing here. Which just... wait, wasn't that... Yeah, that is the right room. Which just seems a little weird, but I guess it makes some sense, I guess. And then I can use bombs here. As well as a bomb here. Or I could just use the hammer, because why not? Game is really weird with their buggy mechanics. Down ring. Yeah. Wait, hold on. No. It's weird that the warp panel doesn't work on here. Them. Oh, I wonder if I can do this. Okay, so yeah, it's just a constant, like, figure out which way to go, kind of puzzle here. I can't read the computer, that's sad. I can't get past this either. Yeah, and I can't just do like the warp thing or yeah, this thing, because unless that's what I'm supposed to do. No. Well, I apologize that I'm just kind of getting lost here. It's the downside to playing a game that you've never played before. Can't do anything there. I almost feel like I need here. Not where I wanted to go. So I have to figure out how to get in between those two warp things so I can get to the key so that I can unlock the door. I feel like I'm making some progress, just not the progress that I might want to be making. How would I even get over there? This is no. Oh wait, yeah, this might be okay. And then I've never been here because those, and that just leads to somewhere that I don't want to be. So that's even better. I think the only real saving grace is, like, the music is decent and there's not a ton of enemies trying to kill me. I just wish I could figure out what I'm doing wrong here. Figure it out eventually. Oh, right. Okay, so I can't do that, but I can do this. I was kind of wondering if I could go that way or not. Like I need to get there, but I don't know how. Couch won't move. Pretty much just going in circles now, and it's like, okay, this is not working. I really do think I need to get a guide here and figure out what I'm doing wrong. I've never been here. Figure out how to get in there. Pizza's here. So yeah, 40 in-game minutes and the pizza arrives. Doesn't help me any. I literally need to figure out how to get there, but I can't. How do I get in you? Because if I can get to you, then I can figure out how to get there. Wait, I was there one time. Now I gotta remember how I got there. I was there at one point, though. I just need to figure out how I got there. Hmm. But yeah, I could have sworn I was there at one point, and now I gotta figure out how I got there. Because I killed the skeleton that was at the computer there. So how did I get to that? Like this. And then you do this. But you want this side. And that just leads out. Wow. I really need a guide or something for this. Like, this is just not right. I'm awake, I swear. And the guides don't really help either, so I'm kind of at a loss here. What does this lead to? Nothing interesting. I really have no idea where I should be going. And that kind of bugs me. Like, I feel like that's where I should be going, but I don't know how to get there. So why am I doing that when I can just do this? I don't think that helps me one bit either, so it's like, what's the point of that one? Yeah, all these warp panels. Hold up. I hate to, like, just stop on a downer, too. Especially because I was, like, really hoping that I could finish this today, and it's like, nope, nope, you're not going to. This though. Where does this lead me to? Chairman fired me for being bone idle, so let me help you out here. See those doors down there? You'll need to kill all the monsters on the screen for them to open. Look for the shadows left by Spider. Oh, I think I found something. Progress, maybe. Oh, Well, in that case, it just actually would be easier to just teleport me, and then I can kill... Excuse me. To get this spider here, you gotta do this. And then... I gotta remember how I got there. Okay, making progress, maybe. I found a ladder! Which leads to... Ooh, I think... Yes, because then... Alright! Did it! Was probably the hardest puzzle in the whole game. And it probably wasn't even that hard, so... I'm sure there were people being like, "Yo, idiot! Right there's the solution!" Food is still warm. The chairman must be nearby. Panic room. It is recommended to save before proceeding. Sure, save. Ah, you've arrived at last. I did everything you asked of me. Now it's time for my return on investment. I came here to stop you, not reward your sick power trip. But I did it all for you. If you really did it all for me, then I want you to go back to your bank and donate everything to charity. No, I already sunk too much capital into sinking this capital city. At least bleed enough cash to cover my costs. You still have more wealth than everyone else on this island. What would you ever or even do with more? You're refusing to pay up? That's a breach of contract. Ha! Ah, that makes me... Ah! Capitalist pig. You insolent startup! I will liquidate you! I'm too big to fail! Oh wait, am I supposed to be using like arrows? Yeah, cause like if I get close to him, he just uses that. So I'm just like, what am I supposed to be using here? Okay, so yeah. I just gotta make sure it doesn't hit me is the real issue. Okay, so that's when I can hit him. No. Okay, so I probably should just use arrows. I'm gonna run out of arrows. Very creative in your pattern. How many more times do I have to hit him? So I'm gonna run out of arrows here. Nine times, yes. Oh, okay. Okay, so the ones... No? Think of that. Money. Chairman's heart. Power of wealth. Delvin, I'm ready to end this, Lena. The question is, are you? Of course. There's only one way to fix the glitch. This story must come to an end, a true game over. Melissiani will restart beginning anew when the final challenge is overcome, and that's you. You are the final evil, the mother of archangels. I will kill you to put everything right. Delvin, I've died many times already to get here. Every time the glitch comes back just as it was before. It's a persistent taunt or taint on our world, and there's only one way to remove it. Excuse me. I just need to blow the dust out. I gotta love. So back in the olden days, we always blew the cartridge to get the dust and whatnot out of our game consoles. So the reference is pretty funny. No, I will save everyone. Shut up and die. You have to use bombs on these, I forgot. So I can just hit him multiple times while he's doing this space. I like the music. This can only end one way, Lena. With you dying? Do I have any healing? Pretty sure I don't. I have the heal tonic, but that's really not gonna do much. It's gonna take time to heal. Plus, I think I have to stand still, so. I'll survive without doing that. Excuse me. Well, luckily we can just go directly into Delvin instead of deal with the Ganon, so. Sad thing is my arrows and stuff kind of disappear. Can't hit. how I play all games. Why learn patterns when you can just defer? Yeah, you can. Yeah, why learn patterns when you can just where did he go? Okay, now I'm... Oh, there we are. That's fine. How many phases does this guy have? This is a hard fight. I already saved once. Excuse me. So... this phase isn't too hard to dodge his attacks. I say that and I still get hit. Over this way. There we go. Now. So many tentacles. Thank you. wonder if that's what I'm just supposed to be doing, is just like... I really have no idea how to deal with this boss. But it's also that time where I kind of want to be done for right now. Okay, I think we'll call the stream here. Cause I gotta go take care of some things around the house and whatnot, sadly. I know, me too. So, and it's sad because I wanted to spend like time talking about what I wanted to do next week, and I guess I might just have to make a YouTube video for what I'm gonna do next week. Tossing things at me again. So you're still getting your Donkey Kong Country videos during the week, and then on the weekend, as you saw, I started a new series. I believe it's called Kongo's Keeper. Is the series. And you'll be getting that on the weekend, so you have that this today and tomorrow, and then next weekend as well. So next weekend is supposed to be YouTube, but it's also Eurovision, which is fun, by the way. So you happy Eurovision next week. Everyone's gonna go have fun with Eurovision next week. Which is why I picked the wrong day to do this. But next week I am doing a minimum of 6 hours. But if I can do more, I will. So next week is kind of going to be like an endurance stream. I'm probably going to pick like 3 games and play like 3 games for... 2 hour, like, not 2 hours, is it? Sorry, 3 games for three, about 3 hours each, if possible. 2 hours if I only do 6 hour stream. And I was hoping to have this finished, because I want to actually do the next game that's I'm going to be doing after this. And I think I still will. I think I'll come back to this another time. A future stream or something. And then we'll finish it up and then probably just, like, play a Toho or something while we're, Road to 100. Funny. But I will be, like, playing at least 3 games, possibly 4, depending how things go. Like I said, at the moment, 6 is the minimum. If I can do more than 6, I want to do more than 6. It all depends on how well I sleep Friday into Saturday. And then I want to pretty much start as early as I can. And just go. I'm gonna try not to eat on stream, but there may be a possible chance where I have to eat on stream and we can just do, like, chatting or something. But, yeah, I kind of want to do an endurance stream next weekend. Like I said, Eurovision is next weekend, so I know a lot of people will not be watching. And I'm fine with that, I guess. I just happened to pick the wrong time, but that is something I want to do. I will post more information probably on Twitter. So if you don't follow me on Twitter, that's something to look forward to. But I think that's it. Normally I would set up a raid here, but I kind of need to get out of here. I don't even know who's on to raid. Not very many people. So, yeah, I'll try to maybe post some information tomorrow in a YouTube video or even on Twitter, so that we can work on that, and maybe I might have like some kind of goals or something for followers and whatnot. So thank you for watching, everyone. I apologize we did not finish this game, but we will finish it another time, and we will see you again next time.